Billy here from Hippie Mama Artisan Soap. This time I'm making a soap scented in blue sugar. It's one of my favourite fragrances. I have my fats, butters and oils already melted. I'm just going to add my milk. Okay, it's my milk. And then my lye water. Add my lye water. Very quick blend. Now I'm portioning off two parts, about 200 mils of each. And I'm colouring. This is neon blue. One will have a little bit of titanium dioxide to make it a lighter blue. I have an impression mat in the bottom of my mold. I'm just going to get some of this blue on the spatula and push it into the impression mat. I love you too, Charlotte. Now I'm not putting the fragrance oil in the coloured section. It is supposed to discolour. So the main colour of this soap will be black. And that's the part that will have the fragrance in it. So after you've pushed that in the impression mat, just scrape the excess off and out. Wait for me, I'll be on just a minute. in my day. That's that. Just put that aside for a minute. I'm using activated charcoal for the black portion. And I'll add now my fragrance as well. Okay. Blue sugar. Get rid of the scales now. Blend this up. Keep these moving so they don't set up on me. A bit more blending there. With the fragrance oil and my two blues. So I'll just pour some of this in first. It's doing a drop swirl with this. And pour about half of it out. About half of the light blue. Black again. And then the rest of my blues. I love you too, Charlotte. Got the most patient kids in the world. Be nice contrast here with the two blues and the black. Oh, I hope. chopstick. I'm just gonna go around like this and around the other way. And then I'll put the rest of the black on top. Jiggle. Now I'm going to get a little bit of the blue colour and put it in a little shot glass here. I've got some olive oil in a squirt bottle. It's good when you just want a little bit. Mix that up. A little pipette, squeeze the colour up, and then very carefully, so I only want individual drops, not just carefully drop from a fair height. I'm dropping it. I love you too, Charlotte, sweetheart. Okay. So that's it for blue sugar. Some of the blue spots have bled a little bit, which is unfortunate, but it's okay. Now it's time to cut the soaps that I made yesterday. I just wanted to show you all the soda ash on the top of this soap. I saw another soap maker use the boiling water from her kettle to get rid of soda ash. Usually I just spray alcohol on, but that can be a little bit hit and miss. Sometimes it works well and sometimes it doesn't. So I'm just going to let's peel the edges there. I have tried before. I will show you what using the steam from the kettle does for soda ash. So I'll just pause you for a minute and I'll bring you back after I've held this over the kettle. Okay. So there you go. Nice and shiny. Nearly all the soda ash is gone. So I'll just do these other ones as well. I went and stuck my finger in the middle of that yesterday, which I'm spewing about. But you probably won't notice once it's cut. You can see the colours are all vibrant again. I'll just do the last one. So there's the last one, cotton candy. Now I've got to cut all of these. I almost forgot, I used the impression mat on the bottom of this. So let's take it off. Here we go. All right, ready to cut this one now. Very nice. I love it. Really like it. And it smells, this blue sugar just smells amazing. It's really, really nice scent. Beautiful. Thank you very much for watching the making of that video. I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.